Hey, what's up, everybody? We're back with another episode of Super Mario Odyssey. In the last episode, we defeated one of the Brutals. And in this video, we are going to be going to the secret flower field. Now, if you're wondering for the parts why the uploads have been so slow, I am not sure at all. The uploads have just been really slow. I don't have an exact explanation. But I'm gonna try to get the rest, well, film the rest of the game by hopefully next week. I know you're probably saying, why next week? You could be doing it this week. But you forget that cameras have battery, and I can't film and then charge and then go right back to filming. Because I also want to do other stuff. By other stuff, I mean sit on my butt and watch YouTube. Yeah, sorry, I haven't been talking. I was somewhat concentrating. Not really. Got a mood. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we're gonna go over to this side. Because there's a moon over here. Now again, like in the last video, I said I've played this game, I think this is my fourth time playing through it. But, or third, I don't remember. Probably is third, actually. I know if you guys are wondering, I'm not going to be doing a bunch of moon missions after I beat the game. I'm not doing that. And no, I'm not going to do the darker side or dark side. I'm not doing it. I'll do a Mushroom Kingdom showcase, but that may be even its own separate part. But we shouldn't be talking about that yet, because we're only on the Wooded Kingdom. Hoi. So, in the comments, post what your favorite kingdom is. Mine, we're in my favorite kingdom right now. Second favorite would probably be Sand Kingdom, then Metro Kingdom.
Hashtag Metro!
I'm too used to the big city, like huge open world maps from playing like Sonic. So, Metro's kind of eh for me, but I like the Mexican feel of the Sand Kingdom. I also like the music to this kingdom. I like everything about this kingdom, actually.
See, that's racist, you can get out.
There's one thing that I don't like about this, and that there's not enough captures.
About this kingdom?
Yeah.
You said you like everything about it.
Except one thing. There's not enough captures. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. Are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs?
Are you feeling it?
All right.
Are you
feeling it? The secret flower field. Let's go to the boss of the Wooded Kingdom. I think every kingdom but the Lost Kingdom has a boss. Oh, and the snow one doesn't have a boss either. Let's say it's something, because nobody likes the Snow Kingdom. I hate the Snow Kingdom.
Yeah, me too.
I love the Seaside Kingdom, though. Oh yeah. Wrecked.
Kingdom or Snow Kingdom?
Seaside Kingdom's pretty lit.
Yeah, Seaside Kingdom's really good. I like Seaside Kingdom.
Well, before you said you didn't like the Seaside.
Well, I kind of do actually.
And guys, let me know in the comments below what's your favorite capture ability. Mine is the Fire Bro. No, Hammer Bro.
Mine?
Then would be this guy. I don't remember his name.
My favorite capture would probably be either that guy or Yoshi.
Ba-bam! Yoshi's kinda eh. Eh.
No, I just like
it's cool Yoshi. That you get to play as Yoshi in 3D, but... Because we're so used to playing them in 2D. Hashtag Yoshi's...
You really like playing
hashtag Yoshi's New Island is the best Yoshi game.
No, Woolly World.
Screw Woolly World. Woolly World's stupid. Alright, we need 3 more moons. Well, we will do that in the next video, so I will see you guys later. Bye-bye.